bugged out. When I've had enough, life seems like a letdown. I feel like I'm in handcuffs. When I want to thrive, I look around me and sigh. I'm barely able to survive, it's tough to get by. Life keeps on kicking me every day. Got a ton of distractions leading me astray. Stuck between the archway while my friends are having a field day. After my short break to respite, I gaze upon the task at hand. I observe the topics and revise. If I fail, I will be reprimanded. The clock struck two. Would I pull through? I wish I could start my project anew. Make an amazing debut. There's no other choice, I have nothing to lose. I'll have to silence my lazy voice and pull out my shoes. Go the extra mile. Go the extra mile. Go the extra mile. Go the extra mile. Times are tough for me, I just wanna be set free. Life has no guarantee, I feel like an internee. The challenge is great, but my ambition must be greater. I must let my stress ablate. I envision performing at the theater. The end is in sight, my hard work is paying off. I make sure to save each software, but I hope I make the cut off. The project is complete. Now I gotta rush to school. I feel my rising heartbeat as my school bus leaves without me. I grab my bag and I head outside, running as fast as I can. I'd stay too long inside. I sprint like a madman. Sprint like a madman.